Hans Betzel Jr. Bruce and Christopher Davis of Admission Admission, DIG Chicago Pedro, has fingered politicians for allegedly using fake policemen and other law enforcement agencies with the intent to disrupt Saturday's Admission Admission. DIG Chicago made a disclosure during an emergency press briefing for the police officers' mass in Winnipeg, the Palace State's capital. He warns that the police will bring such politicians to book, no matter how highly placed they are. And the report of shooting at grass in some online region, DIG Chicago called on members of the public to disregard such reports.